Hey guys, I am Alessandro, and in this tutorial I will show you how to color the 3D filament with Felfilico. It's a super easy process. Basically, we're gonna to add this blue master button to our raw material. In this case, it's the HDPE, the same material of the bottle caps. Okay? We got about 300 grams of raw material, and to mix it in the percent of 2%, we need about 6 grams of colorant. So, let's mix together. Follow me. I simply put the master button in my HDPE. Shake. Now we got some white material with a little bit of blue. Put it inside the Felfilico. Okay. The right temperature is already set. Now okay, as you see, the material inside the perfume is white, but we got a nice light blue filament. Bye, see you soon to the next tutorial.